Russian aircraft detected in North American Air Defense Identification Zone. The Russian aircraft did not enter American sovereign airspace. Two Russian maritime patrol aircraft were detected and tracked off the coasts of Alaska and Canada on Sunday, September 11, officials said. The aircraft entered and operated in the Alaskan and Canadian Air Defense Identification Zones, ADIZ, but did not enter American sovereign airspace, according to North American Aerospace Defense Command, NORAD. This recent Russian activity in the North American ADIZ is not seen as a threat, nor is the activity seen as provocative, NORAD said. Russian surveillance aircraft entered the North American ADIZ twice in a two-day period last month. NORAD uses a network of satellites and ground-based radars to monitor the ADIZ, which extends along the shores of Alaska and Canada. Russia has flown nuclear-capable bombers in the ADIZ in the past, such as in 2020, when two Tu-95 bombers came within 20 nautical miles of Alaska shores. We remain ready to employ a number of response options in the defense of North America and Arctic sovereignty, NORAD said Monday.